Well, from my experience, I do poetry with abused and neglected kids. So literacy, in the sense of believing in language, in the sense of becoming familiar with language, and in the sense of finding your own voice, is a healing process for people. Healing in the sense that you understand your own feelings, but it also builds your empathy for others and your capability to help others. So that's why I think literacy matters.